자, 안녕하세요. 62쪽을 보세요. 62쪽. We will learn 아요, 어요, 헤요 그래말. 헤요 그래말. They only wrote 아요, 어요, but let's write 헤요 as well. And this is used to with verbs and adjectives. Verbs and adjectives. But today we will just only learn verbs. And I told you that there are pure verbs like 가다, to go, 먹다, to eat, 자다, to sleep, 오다, to come, 듣다, to listen, like this. We have learned some. And there are 하다 form verbs. Which has noun plus 하다 forms. And this is originated from nouns. So 하다 means to do or 에게마. So 공부하다 is to study. 일하다 to work. 요리하다 to cook. Like this. And 공부 as a noun, it means studying. And 일 as a noun, it means work, right? 약간 noun. And 요리 also is a noun, cooking. So then, when do we use 아요 or 어요 or 해요? For pure verbs, we use 아요 or 어요, and for 하다 form verbs, we use 해요. Let's go with 해요. So you have seen it. 공부하다. So if I say 저는 공부하다, this is I to study, right? 마 듣다마, like this. Which is not a proper sentence. You have to change the form. So, 저는 공부해요. This is I study. Or 마 듣던. Or it can be 듣다. You study. He or she studies. Or something like this. And not also I study, you study. He studies, it can be anything. Then I should not say 저는. So 공부해요 means for all the subjects. But if I say 저는 공부해요, then it's obviously I study. Or 안나 씨는 공부해요. This means Miss Anna studies like this. But if I don't specify, subject 공부해요 can means anything. I study, you study, he studies, we study, they study, like this. And for 일하다, changes to 일해요 in a sentence. And 요리하다 in a sentence is changes to 요리해요. So simply you change 하다 to 해요. 요리하다 to 요리해요. This part is simple, right? And let's go to pure verbs. When do we use 아요? When verbs or adjectives ends with 아, 월, 오. Before 오, 아, 월, 오 ending, we put 아요. For example, 가다. You should see 가 without 다. Everything ends with 다. So you cannot think that, oh, it's a 다 ending, so this is 아 ending. No, no, no. You should see here, 가. 가다 ends with 아. So, 가, right? So, 아 ending. 먹다. 먹다 ends with 어. not 그. We only see the vowels, so 어, which is neither a nor o, so 먹다 is not this case. 자다, 자, 자 ends with a here. So this is the first case also. And 오다, to come, 오, 오, this is o ending, right? 오, so 오다. And 듣다, this is ㄹ ending, so it's neither a nor o ending. So for those, we put 아요. Then it should be 가다 플러스 and we omit 다. 가아요. 가아요. But there are two r, right? 가아요. So unlike Estonians, Koreans don't like long vowels that much. So we say 가요. 가요. Which means I go, you go, they go. Sleep. I sleep, you sleep, he sleeps. 자아요. And again, there are long vowels, so we just say 자요. They, we sleep. She sleeps. And 오다, to come. So, I come, you come, they come. 오아요. 오아요. And 오 and 아 can be together, right? 와요. They can be combined. 와요. 오, 아, 와. 와요. I come, you come, comes. 오케이? And second form is for others. Other ending. We put 어요. 어요. So 먹다 and 듣다. Okay. For them, we put 어요. So 먹 어요 means I eat, you eat, she eats like this. And 듣 어요 also should be like this, but there is a 느 irregular. This is your first irregular, and when the meets vowel grammar, the changes to l like this. So this is the ending here. This part is the, and 어요 it starts with 어, which is vowel grammar. There are some consonant grammar which starts with the consonant. So 듣 어요 is difficult to pronounce, so it changes to l. 드더요 becomes 들어요, which means I listen, they listen. Okay, got it? Yeah. So let's check more other verbs that we have learned from the previous grammar. So 읽다, to read. 읽다 is e ending verb, right? E ending. So we should put 어요 here. So 읽어요. 읽어요. I read, you read, he read, she reads. 보다 is to watch, to look, right? And 보다 is o ending. O ending, which is first case, o ending. So we put 아요. So 보아요, 보아요, and 보아, 오아 also can be together, just like 오다. So 봐요. It should be like this. 봐요. And 마시다 is to drink. 마시 is e ending, so it's neither 아 nor 오. So we put 어요. And when E and O is together, the pronunciation is 여. 이어, 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 여, 여. So 마셔요. Not 마시어요, but 마셔요. 마셔요. This is not irregular. This is also just regular form like this. And 만나다 is to meet. 만나 ends with a, so this is first case. So we put 아요, 만나요, and we don't like long vowels, so we say 만나요, 만나요, like this. Okay? Yeah. So hope you understand, and if you don't understand something, please ask a question. And many people makes mistake like this. For example, like 보다, and then you say 보해요, 먹다, and then 먹해요. This is wrong. 해요 can be used only with 하다 form verbs like this. 공부하다, 일하다, 요리하다. 보다 and 먹다, they are not 하다 form verbs. So 해요 cannot be used. This is why you have to remember the original form, whether it's 보다 or 먹다 or 일하다 like this. This is why you have to memorize what was the original form. Then you can use which grammar to use. Let's check the example sentences. 준호 씨는 오늘 무엇을 해요? 오늘 means today. So, Mr. 준호, today 무엇을 해요? What do you do? 미다사 that. 무엇을 해요? What do you do? 오늘 친구를 만나요. They didn't put 친구를 here because they did not teach you 을을 yet, but it's better to say properly from the beginning. Yeah. So 오늘 친구를 만나요. Today I meet friend. Today I meet friend. 때나 마고뚜 스프라 친구를 만나요. 유진 씨, Mr. 유진, 불고기가 맛있어요? 불고기가 맛있어요? Also, they did not put 가 here, but let's put 가. And this is the adjective. So, 맛있다 means tasty. 맛있다 means tasty. And 맛없다 means not tasty. Yeah, you can guess this. And 맛 means taste. 맛 means taste. And 있다, 없다, you remember. So, there is a taste, it means tasty. And there is no taste, not tasty. And there adjectives, adjectives. So this 아요, 어요, 해요 grammar can be used not only for verbs but also for adjectives. So 유진 씨, 불고기가 맛있어요? Is 불고기 tasty? 그쵸? Is 불고기 tasty? 맛있어요? 네, 정말 맛있어요. Yes, it's really tasty. 정말 맛있어요. 불고기는 한국 음식이에요. 불고기는 한국 음식이에요. 불고기 is Korean food. 불고기는 한국 음식이에요. 오케이? 자, 1번. 지금 무엇을 해요? 지금 means now. 라이브. 지금 무엇을 해요? What are you doing now? 피자를 먹어요. Also, 나 피자 먹어요. 나 피자를 먹어요. Let's use 을을. 피자를 먹어요. I eat 피자. 맛은 피자트. 1번. 지금 무엇을 해요? What are you doing now? 책을 읽어요. 책을 읽어요. I read book. So 이것 읽다 and 어요. 읽해요. This is wrong. Some people make a mistake like this. 읽해요. 읽어요. 2번. 지금 무엇을 해요? 텔레비전을 봐요. 텔레비전을 봐요. 보아요. 봐요. 텔레비전을 봐요. I watch TV. 지금 공부해요? Are you studying now? Or is she studying now? Am I studying now? Are they studying now? 네. 공부해요. Yes. I study. What you can say? 뭐, 한국어를 공부해요. 꼬레아 겔트. I study Korean language. 한국어를 공부해요. 지금 일해요? Is she working now? 지금 일해요? 아니요. 자요. No, she sleeps. If you're sleeping, you cannot talk. So probably, is she working now? No, she sleeps. 아니요. 자요. Okay? 자, 2번. 오늘 무엇을 해요? Today, what do you do? Today, what do you do? 영화를 봐요. I watch movies. 저 영화를, 필름이, 봤다. 영화를 봐요. 1번. 오늘 무엇을 해요? 요리해요. I cook. 요리해요. 2번. 오늘 무엇을 해요? 공부해요. I study. 공부해요. 3번. 무엇을 해요? 커피를 마셔요. 코흡이. I drink coffee. So, 커피를 마셔요. 4번. 무엇을 해요? 친구를 만나요. I meet friends. 친구를 만나요. 5번. 무엇을 해요? 음악을 들어요. I listen music. 음악을 들어요. 자, 그래서 please make three sentences with 아요, 어요, 해요. Make three sentences with new grammar. Okay? 자, 63조. 을을. I already talked about this, so we use it this for object. For object. And for vowel ending, we put 를, consonant ending nouns. 오케이. So, 오늘 무엇을 해요? Today, what do you do? 니다. 무엇을 해요? What is miss? What? 무엇을? What do you do today? 책을 읽어요. 책을 brahmatut. I read book as a meaning of object. 책을 읽어요. Goes like this. Okay. 자, 안나 씨는 한국 영화를 좋아해요? Do you like Korean movie? 필름이? 코리아 필름이? 영화를 좋아해요? 한국 영화. 필름이. Do you like? And 네. 저는 한국 영화를 좋아해요. Yes, I like Korean movie. 영화를 좋아해요. 을을. Also, you have to use it. If you don't use it, it's grammatically wrong. 무엇을, 좋아하다. 좋아하다 is to like. So, 좋아해요 is like this. Right? 무엇을 좋아해요? What do you like? What do you like? 미다. 사 아르마스탓. 물론 멜디 is also different form. So I will use 아르마스탓 as a meaning of like, to like. 무엇을 좋아해요? 미다 사 아르마스탓. 옷을 좋아해요. I like flowers. 옷을 좋아해요. 무엇을 좋아해요? What do you like? 커피를 좋아해요. I like coffee. 커피를 좋아해요. 무엇을 좋아해요? 고양이를 좋아해요. I like cat. 고양이를 좋아해요. 가시. 무엇을 좋아해요? Let's say 그 음악을 좋아해요. I like music. 음악을 좋아해요. 무엇을 좋아해요? 게임을 좋아해요. I like game. 무엇을 좋아해요? 쇼핑을 좋아해요. I like shopping. 무엇을 좋아해요? 김치를 좋아해요. I like 김치. 무엇을 좋아해요? 불고기를 좋아해요. 자, 2번. 지금 무엇을 해요? What do you do now? 옷을 사요. 옷 means clothes. And 사다 means to buy. And 사다 is a ending, right? So we use 아요, 사아요, and 사요. So 옷을 사요. I buy clothes. 옷을 사요. 1번. 지금 무엇을 해요? What do you do now? 영화를 봐요. I watch movie. 영화를, 필름이 봐요. 보아요. In short version, 봐요. Like this. 2번. 지금 음악을 들어요? Are you listening music now? Are you listening music now? 네. 음악을 들어요. Yes, I listen music. 네, 음악을 들어요. 오늘 일해요? Do you work today? 아니요. 친구를 만나요? No, I meet friends. Or, 아니요. 공부해요? I study. I think they go to school together. So, 아니요. 공부해요. Like this. 4번. 지금 무엇을 해요? 지금 무엇을 해요? 한국어 수업 유튜브를 봐요. You're watching Korean class. 수업 class, lesson. 한국어 수업 유튜브를 봐요. You watch YouTube. But 유튜브를 봐요. It's an object. Okay, so with 을을 grammar, also make three sentences. So you can share it in the class. Okay, 그러면 see you in the next video.